Peggy, come on. This reborn virgin stuff is a bunch of nonsense. Sorry, Reverend, but a few churchy words and a dunk in the lake doesn't change it. Peggy, I can see your hot knots.
Let's start over again, Hank. This time, no secrets.
As soon as we get you into my truck and over there behind those trees, I want you out of this robe so you don't catch a cold.
I think someone's going to lose her virginity. Not me. No, no. Aunt Peggy.